Giant hailstones have battered Brisbane, killing a motorcyclist and cutting power to thousands of homes. The cleanup continues this morning, but the Bureau warns another storm will strike the state's southeast this afternoon.
Mother Nature has been spoiling for a fight all summer. Late yesterday afternoon, she landed some knockout blows. Giant hailstone turned green lawns into a deadly white Christmas. On the coast, holidaymakers sat amazed. Joshua Hall had been mowing his lawn when he heard the sound of tiles cracking.
And my brother came down racing after me to get me out. It was like there would have been 100 hitting the ground within about 10 seconds.
It's no wonder he felt scared when you look at the stones' size and shape. A motorcyclist was killed when he collided with another vehicle. The SES received 232 calls for assistance, most around Logan, southwest of the city. But trees with already saturated roots, resistance was futile. Just ask Mal Hall, who spent the last 8 weeks making his ute roadworthy.
Run like a charm and bang, gone. Nobody was in it, thank God. Yeah, that's good, yeah.
At one stage, up to 30,000 homes were without power. This morning's reprieve, though, could be short-lived, with the Bureau predicting another storm cell is on its way. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.